Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna play some more Persona 3 Reload. So, last time we went off, we, fought some of the bosses. Okay, that should be good. Should I go back to using Kamuro? Yeah, because you are now a level of everyone else, so I know you're super strong now. I'll keep him on my team for now. I have to look and see. The 417, they're optional bosses, but we might as well fight them anyway, get the experience, get the items. Oh wait. Might as well. Looks like it's worth opening. Flash grenade. We're not using it. We're not using that. That's fast. Oh yeah, I got all Arcanines too. Okay, I'll definitely take that. And you. Should at least go over here real quick. See if there's get the items real quick. Thank you. Yeah, steel. And money. I see it.
Doesn't that chest look kind of different from the others?
Okay, now let's go back back and get that passage. Door. Yeah, door. Let's go for it. Yep. We're going for it. Let's just do it. Okay, wait, heal. Well, since, yeah, we're just trying to get the items. I don't like having the floor above. Makes it get kind of lost. Yeah, I dodged it. Okay, that might be good too. But it doesn't see us.
One of those chests.
I definitely need to go and get some more. I can't imagine anyone believing us about the Dark Hour or Targus. I mean, I've seen them in person, and I still can't hardly believe it, everything that's happened. Be fine if we bought it.
It just hit me. We don't know what shadows eat. Do you even get hungry?
I have no idea, so let's just be careful we don't end up with their food. Great target. You're weak, but don't be careless. Understood. A look for an opening.
No.
Hey, let's loot that chest.
I know.
Stairs. Wanna climb up?
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's where we have to be. No more items. Got it. First battle, next battle is, well.
Shadow up ahead. We're taking it out.
There's a shadow.
Can I see it? Normally I would go for find the shadow. Gaining all experience. So I'm gonna use that magic to beat the next boss. Even though they're tackling. Okay, electric to weak to electricity. There aren't any shadows here, but I'm picking up a certain kind of door. Okay, Fusion.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
I, to please, choose the personas you would like to fuse.
King Frost.
This persona, what do you wish to inherit?
It appears. It will receive.
So it begins. Personas you would like to fuse.
This one is somewhat beneath you. This one is somewhat beneath you. This persona, yes? Are you finished?
You got King Frost. Got a very overpowered Orpheus. For the next battle. Yep, I see it. Yeah, we're gonna go for it. Boss rush, boss rush. We're going for a boss rush. Hey, let's go.
Powerful enemy spotted. Please be careful.
I'm ready. Yeah, I'm going for a lower volume. Oh, let's do it. I Okay, I'm taking you. And money.
Just like we planned.
It's like it's all quizzes, but their enemies resemble a die. You have to set a course action depending on the role, like each number is tied to a specific action. In that case, then the party is that's pretty risky. I can't imagine leaving everything to chance like that. But I guess everyone could use a little luck sometimes. I wish you all best of luck in your next battle as well. There might be a treasure up ahead, but I sense enemy presence there too. If you're not battle, don't push yourself. Take some time to prepare. Continue. Understand. I'll continue to pray for support. Okay. I should do this. What levels came from? Even in Magic 37. Yeah, I'm gonna do King Frost. Okay. Is there anything else up there? Okay, no. Yep, we're going for it. Oh, I forgot that I needed to use Blizzard. Got it. Hey, continue. We're gonna continue. I have so many of those, I don't need to worry. Yeah, we're going. Okay. Attack. Shells eliminated, okay. We're good. I want one of these again. Leave. Because we're going to the waterfall. Getting the old document. And heading back. Yeah, we're stopping for tonight.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
Nope, we do not.
I'll come back as many times as I need to. same every time. I'm not going back.
Actually, we got a new team member. Did you know animals can use personas too?
Wait, what'd you just say?
He's a dog. He lost his master to the shadows 6 months ago. And he's incredibly loyal too. Up until now, he's been guarding the spot where his master was killed. It's been rough for him, but he's making the most of it.
Huh? Oh, it's Sonata-san. Hmm? Who's he talking to? I wouldn't want to butt in.
We saw someone die right before our eyes, too. It'll be 2 years this October. Yourself up, Wolfpath. That's why you're always behind the station. Even though you don't actually hang out with anyone there.
Doesn't matter. It was my fault. Nothing's ever going to change that. What does it matter if I come to terms with it? Won't change the past.
Oh yeah,
This isn't like it was with your sister. It happened to Miki was different. Shinji. It's over now. I just want to forget it ever happened.
Oh, years ago? No way. It's him. So, his name is Shinji.
Oh yeah, no spoilers right now. The film festival only runs for one more week. Maybe I should invite someone from the dorm to go with me. Hang out with the little girl. Oh, she's crying. I have to hang out with her. It's Hangman, so yeah, we're hanging out with her. Aw, thanks. I what happened? Just sit with her until she calms down.
Dad! He hit me!
What did you do? What happened? Why did he hit you? That's awful. Yeah, my question, as the adult here, what happened to make him hit you, and, where can I report it to the Japanese, police or something?
I'm mean,
can I go in, Dojima just randomly? Hi, I don't know who you are, you don't know me, but, here.
All I did was ask why they're getting a divorce.
Okay, that? Yeah, your dad's ass. Your dad's a butthole.
He got mad at me and said to stay out of it. Well, I kept asking, but Dad yelled at me and then Mom said it was my fault for asking so much. If they love me anymore. They just wish I would disappear.
They would never.
Never? But then, why do they get so mad?
Don't run away from home.
I want to know how they really feel about me. If they love me, they'll try to find me, right? It's a secret, okay? Don't tell Mom and Dad I'm running away.
I don't even know who your parents are. Yeah, because I don't know who your parents are. I'm just a random stranger. No film festival. No film festival. Shout out to the Akihiko. Hey Akihiko, where are you? I can't see where he is. Social links and actually I need to buy something and sell some things. I'll probably get some better armor.
Good to see you. What do you want to start? I'll take that. As long as you need. As long as you need. What are you looking for? As long as you need. What are you looking for? What are you looking for? As long as you need. What are you looking for? As long as you need. Is that what you want? Alright then. What are you looking for? Is that what you want? Alright then. What is that what you want? Alright then. Makes everything look good. Alright then. As long as you need. Is that what you want? Great. It's all yours. Is that what you want?
I think I got most of it. I got a few things. Marvelous. I'm looking. Here are my requests. Oh, I could do Kano's special fusion. Definitely get that, but
very well.
Oh yeah, I have to ask her out.
reach another floor. So, this is an escalator.
Post the obstacle? No, the one that goes up is the one that, the steps are going up. And the one that's going down are one that's going down. Okay, that's actually true. I think the announcer is talking about her.
Oh my. It seems that these customers may come to harm. We best exercise caution ourselves.
I think they're talking to you about you.
And what is this? Please watch your step. There is a pitfall just ahead.
Where is it?
Why, it's right over here. There, in the center of this fenced-off area.
Yeah.
It's marked with eye-catching signs, proclaiming in bold print, do not enter.
Well, you can't read.
Humans are frequently drawn to what has been forbidden.
And then those ones end up doing something stupid. No, it's literally just bold saying do not enter.
Glowing stairways, pitfalls employing high-level psychological tactics. Human authorities truly go to great lengths in their quest to preserve the town's law and order. I'm very moved by their dedication to the cause. Let us carry on. Our thoughts with the unsung heroes who give their love and lives to this town.
Takoyaki.
Whoa! You can figure out our secret ingredient with just a whiff? I guess you got a funky sense of smell to go with your funky sense of style, lady. Well, there ain't a law saying takoyaki shops can't cook other stuff besides octopus.
Wait, it's not octopus?
So, how about it? Wanna buy some?
This cuisine so scrumptious that one's jaw can drop off? Imagine that would warrant urgent medical care, realistically speaking. But I would very much like a taste. Unfortunately, this is all I have on me at the moment. I do hope this is sufficient.
It's not that expensive. And by the way, they're shooting a lag, it's not serving octopus. It's takoyaki. My question is, what is the meat then? See what? No, I want to know what's in the takoyaki.
Forgive my reticence, but some questions are better left unanswered.
I want to know what's not, why it's not octopus. And should I be concerned?
There appear to be several dining establishments around here. We must simply visit all of them. My first priority is to go to something called Annette Cafe, where one may use something called a soda fountain. This apparatus allows for an infinite combination of flavors by mixing various solutions. Just thinking about it gives me a sort of electric tingle across my tongue. I see. My, oh my. Oh, how intriguing.
Okay, she's put away.
We appear to have exhausted every dining option in this area. Oh dear, is something the matter?
I probably ate too much.
Now that I think about it, you haven't eaten much since our seventh meal. In any event, I must thank you for your delightful company. I shall certainly savor this experience.
I regret everything. I regret everything right here. That's his face. I just regret everything. Yeah, I have.
Very well. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Are you in?
It is a special persona.
Is this acceptable? Choose what skills to inherit.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, that's good.
Here are my most excellent.
And then I have to.
Please paint my powerful persona a pretty purple. Please paint my powerful. Very well.
Okay, I'm like, I can't handle that.
Thank you.
Okay, anything, any persona. Yep, I can. And it's that guy. There's one more. Oh, there. And I have to level up a little bit more for the personas to get more. Well, he seems upset. Did someone tell everyone that you're kind of blackmailing me to hang out with you? Oh, are you another life lesson? As per usual, it'll be free of charge. Let's hang out with the, scam artist. Who's face?
One of my employees. Maybe I should have seen it coming. There was a young man who was working for me. A hard worker, graduated from a distinguished private university. But this month he couldn't meet his sales quota, so I docked his pay. Self-confidence went down the drain. Then, just stopped coming to work.
I feel sorry for him. What happened to him?
He's probably cooped up in his home or something now. None of my business. Just mailed him a letter of termination. COD.
Seeing how work your butthole, I would actually have quit that way too.
It's his fault the company's in the red this month. I've wasted so many resources.
Okay.
All those expenses for training, hardware, facilities, labor costs. Oh, it makes me sick just thinking about the net losses. Ugh.
Just because I like your jingle does not mean I like you as a person. What about the money?
Of course it is. I love money. Money would betray you.
I know money would betray you too.
It's difficult growing up with no money. Can't even afford shoes for gym class, you know? Barefoot in the winter is torture. I've been thinking. How would you like to model exclusively for my company?
I think you tried to scam me with that before.
Your innocent appearance would be a perfect camouflage for the ugly realities of business.
Yeah, no.
Think about it, will you? Join me, and you'll never have to worry about being shoeless in PE.
I could always just go to the first store and get shoes. Or, shelters, you know.
Oh, gotta get going. We're short staffed now, so we'll have to reevaluate the budget for next month. If I decide to hire someone new, your training is going to cost a fortune.
Summer vacation will end soon. Film festival is over too. Maybe I should invite someone over to the dorm with me. No. Got a text message. Nah. Nah. Only because she is one of the ones I already have close. Not really, it's not close, but. Okay, yeah, your parents are horrible. Calm down. That should be enough. You want to hang out in a dorm with some girls? Because I do not feel like you should be running around.
Yeah,
your parents will catch you. How about if we just put you in our dorm? High school dorm. You have a friend your age. And not me. I'm talking about kid. Learn to run away from her family. is about the summer vacation and some film festival. Because I'm not gonna go to film festival. I got text messages. Sorry, no. I gotta stop a kid from running away. Oh. Or just, you know, go out and eat and improve my, stats. Okay, one more day. Oh, still no social links. And I still go. Well, I can go and enjoy the food again. I was just, clear my browser history. I'll be right there.
Good morning. The chairman is visiting again tonight. When the time comes, let's all meet up in the command room. I'll see you then.
Oh, I know. It's because Kin's gonna join us. You. I have to talk to you. Okay, Star. Well, that would add some protein in there.
Hit the spot. You get a lot of bang for your buck here. Man, I can't remember the last time I had such a fresh egg. Maybe I should get some for them, too.
Your teammates? Sounds like fun.
There's never a dull moment. You wanna come over sometime? Might be fun, as long as the floor doesn't collapse. But you know, back then, I was a lot poorer. I never mentioned this, but my father died 5 years ago. We were told his car fell off a cliff.
Did he not? Was he speeding? I'm being specific, but, yeah, I've seen that actually happen. Not really happen, but one of the roads I go down, it's literally a death trap. If you're not going, like, 15 miles per hour, you could end up on the bottom of a cliff. Technically 20, but
the preschool's gonna be letting out soon.
Sir? It's summer vacation.
See ya.
Or maybe they don't have summer vacation. Our student does.
Good to see everyone's here. All right, come on in.
Where's Karnhammer?
Excuse me, I hope I'm not interrupting.
Hey, Ken.
Huh? Amadou-kun?
No way.
Based on our testing results, we've confirmed he has more than enough potential. So, I decided to call this meeting to introduce him to the rest of the squad.
Wait, Mr. Chairman, he's only in elementary school. And besides...
Besides... what? We've already confirmed he has the potential. With training, he should be a valuable asset to the team.
Did he say he was okay with this?
Actually, it was my idea to join. I feel like I can help too. And I think I finally understand why I have this power.
As you can see, it was his own decision.
Looking forward to working with you. I'll try not to get in anyone's way.
Okay, kid. Welcome to the time.
I look forward to working with you as well.
Don't push yourself, okay?
Thank you. I'm hoping to learn a lot.
Hey, don't worry, kid. We got your back. Might get tough, but you gotta work hard and stick with it.
Understood.
We got Ken, and our ally has joined. Ken Amanda. He seems very level-headed for an elementary school student. As team leader, I need to give him proper support. Stats. He does pierce too, so... And I need to remember which he also could place a certain someone for our healer. He's kind of weaker right now, but he does electric and light damage, so yeah, we could use him in the team. First of all, we are gonna go in, buy him some more better weapons. Where is Akihiko? Yeah, I just want to know where Akihiko is. Oh, there he's supposed to be. Been looking for you. Oh, interesting. Today's the day I finally returned the favor. Are you free? No, it's been the day. What's wrong?
It's fine. Don't worry about me. First things first, let's get some food.
Hey, what's going on? Should we call somebody?
There you are, Akihiko Sanada.
Oh, you're the guys from before.
Turns out you're pretty famous, huh? An up-and-coming boxer, that it?
Time to pick up where we left off. Show me what you got. Kicking your ass is gonna do wonders for our rep. No way we're gonna pass this up.
Champ or not, look at our numbers. You ain't got a chance.
I'll take them on too. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you take 4, I take 3. Seems fair. I'm calling the police.
Go on then. It'd only take a second for us to beat the shit out of you.
Maybe you want to call an ambulance instead.
How about if I kick you in your you know what?
You said beating me would do wonders for your rep. I thought this was about testing each other's strength.
You idiot. I'm just gonna have fun kicking your ass because you're fooling yourself. And who the hell cares about any of that as long as you win? Isn't that how you roll too?
It looks like the fight's going to break out. I have to do something.
So, wanna go first or what?
I know one. Who wants to listen to the, just put some music on full blast? Officer over here! Look! It's a fire! Okay, no, what? Look out! It's a fire!
Are you shitting me? Get back here! Nobody runs away from us!
I had to.
Running away is easy enough. It's losing them that's the hard part.
I was literally going, that has, hell of a boss. Look at the song.
That was some quick thinking, by the way. Just what I'd expect from our leader.
I watch way too much Hell of a Boss. That was close.
I don't exactly like turning my back to an opponent. But it doesn't matter in the end if I can't protect the ones beside me. And being outnumbered increases our risk of injuring or damaging our surroundings. What I mean is, you made the right call. It's addressed to me. It says it contains fruits, snacks, and beverages. Looks like it's from my parents. I'll take it to my room later.
Your parents?
Yeah. My foster parents that adopted me. I haven't kept in touch lately since I'm so busy. But it sounds like they're doing well. I appreciate how much they care, but this is a little too generous. Want to take some of it off my hands? And again, you'll hardly make a dent in this either.
Let's call the others. You can share up and ruin.
Good idea. Would you mind gathering everyone up?
Oh, hi. Wow. Everything is such high quality. I can tell just by looking. Your parents must really care about you.
At least you know how to behave in front of your parents, not Diego.
Don't you ever have anything nice to say about me? My parents have been good to me. I obviously haven't told them about what we do here, though.
Wow! When it comes to being considerate of others, you're a heavyweight. Glad to have you in our corner, Senpai.
There he goes again. He sure looked good, though. Thanks for sharing, Sonata-senpai.
Take whatever you want.
Hey, Kirija's really good. What's that?
Going for that one, huh? You get that?
You have my thanks.
Oh, I see.
I took care of most of it. I'm surprised they were so happy. I've really got to show my gratitude. To my parents and to everyone here. Well, all this talk about my parents reminded me of some things from the past. Like, why I'm here right now. I guess I feel like I remember my reason for fighting.
I'm glad to hear it.
Well, don't mind me. Let's just say I've got a lot of room to grow. The dorm's gotten so much busier. The orphanage used to be something like this too. We all lived under the same roof. Just having casual conversation. I'd forgotten what it was like, but it wasn't so bad. I remembered after you suggested we share with everyone.
You're exaggerating.
You think so? People are always telling me I need to be more aware of things like that, but... Alright, it's pretty late now. I guess we should clean up and call it a night.
Something mixed in here. A letter. And some sort of handcrafted object. It looks like a gold medal that made of cardboard.
What? Is there something there? This is...
Is it yours?
This medal doesn't really belong to anyone. It's from a long time ago. Do you mind if I ask you something? You take on the role of our leader, and you're stronger than anyone else in your own life. That's more than just being talented. Where do you get that strength from?
A contract. It's thanks to the bonds I have.
Oh, I see. You mean you feel motivated because you have people in your corner? Bonds with others, huh? That might be something I'm missing. Well, whatever it is. You've clearly got something that I don't. But being jealous or trying to copy you isn't going to help. That strength is yours alone. I'm going to get stronger. But I'll do it my way. Sorry, we were supposed to be cleaning up. I'll take care of the rest. Things got so busy that I missed out on my chance to thank you again. Hopefully the food was enough for today. I'll invite you out again some other time.
Oh, nice. Don't need a charm, though.
Good morning.
Okay, someone... I guess we'll do that in the night.
It's almost the start of the second semester already. And pretty soon, I'm gonna be a third year. And
Time goes by way too fast. Oh, it's her. And she's John again, huh?
You again?
Oh, well, actually, I'm surprised you remember me.
I could say the same about you.
I mean, your outfit is pretty memorable. So, what are you working on?
A drawing. Why?
No real reason, I guess. I just thought it's pretty awesome to have something you're passionate about.
Something like that. I'm just drawing because I feel like it.
I just like how she's like, eh.
I still want to see it when you're done, if you don't mind.
Yeah, he's a puppy in love. Okay, I have to talk to you. Spend time with you.
Thank you for always helping me. But I gotta say bye for now. Yep. I have to run away now. Remember not to tell Mom and Dad, okay?
Oh, there's her mom and dad.
Hey, you. Have you seen a little girl? She's in elementary school.
Yeah, she ran away.
You just take a second and calm down.
Calm down? What if something happens to her?
Oh, please. This is what happens when you force a child to study nonstop.
Why are you always like this? Everything has to be my fault.
That's because it is your fault. This never would have happened if you'd been watching. Look, we don't have time for this. I think I know who you are. You're the one, right? Maiko's told me about you. She said she played with a high school kid instead of practicing piano.
What? This is the first I'm hearing of this. What the hell did you do to my daughter?
Nothing? Woman is extremely agitated.
Shut up! Stop jumping to stupid conclusions. I'm sorry about this. We're Maiko's parents. We haven't seen her since this morning. When we checked her room, we found a note that said, I'm running away.
She's never done anything like this before.
We should look for her. Me to Takoyaki stand?
Takoyaki stand? Oh, that place. Right, let's try looking.
Maiko! Mom!
Dad, and you too? Will I...
You're not hurt anywhere?
I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness. Why would you do such a thing? I was worried sick. Do you think that's funny, giving me a heart attack like that?
Hey, that's enough.
I was so scared. You said you were getting a divorce and...
She makes me want to cry.
So that's what this is all about. We're really sorry, Michael. Why don't we go home and talk about it? It's awful we pulled you into this. I'm not sure what else to say.
Hey, I told you to keep it a secret, but thank you.
Hey. I'm like, I cannot let you run away from your parents.
Bye-bye.
You know, if I keep going until the 29th, the 4th, it's the last day for them and there's another person, it's like... Plus, I could get this guy now.
Why, hello? Just the other day, my high school organized a class reunion.
Yeah. That sounds fun. Well, personally for me, not him, I don't know how you feel either because my high school reunion, if I was going to have one, COVID. Yeah, I didn't get to go to my high school reunion because of COVID. Lockdowns for 2 years or so. Dude, I don't care. I wouldn't have cared. I've been still going to college too. I was going to college too, so.
Like that cat who made fun of me for eating plain rice, or the ingrate who threw my holy socks in the trash.
Me. Now I'm a small time YouTuber. Money's not everything. Yeah, it'll be nice. Definitely nice, but it's not everything.
My business is doing great. And I'd say I have a satisfying private life as well. Let me take you under my wing as our exclusive model. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yeah, no. I think we're talking different, completely different languages.
Oh, remember that 40,000 yen you gave me? I'd say you've gotten your money's worth at this point. My time is worth at least 100,000 yen per hour. Just think of all the free advice I've given you. You can thank me later.
And there's no advice. I'm just regretting my life's choices by hanging out with you.
Hi there. I thought I'd remind you, there's only a week left until the next full moon.
Oh, I know.
Are you ready?
Nope.
There are only a few trials left. So, make sure to be careful out there.
I'll see you again sometime. I should do him. but it's already too late, technically. I'm actually gonna save it in here for today. If you want my content, please subscribe, like the video, help out, and comment down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Oh, like the video? Yeah. Subscribe if you haven't already. Yeah. All that stuff. Turn on notifications too, if you want. I'll see you guys next time, though.